Well, hi there, pluggers. Ivor Solfinger here again with you. Thanks for joining me for another guitar lesson. This is a real classic number from Willie Nelson called Crazy. It's been requested by one of my subscribers called David Simpson, and I thank him for that. It's a really great suggestion. It's probably, although it's written by Willie Nelson and obviously he performs it, it's probably better known by cover artist Patsy Cline, who did a big hit with it many years ago, and it's obviously been covered by loads of other people as well. Anyway, so I'm going to be playing through a version of it now, slightly simplified version. I'm going to dispense with the tinkly piano bit at the beginning of the song, which is very pleasant, but I've decided to concentrate on the chords, and there are some quite nice chords in this, so hopefully some of them you may or may not have used before. So hopefully, you might learn something a bit new, hopefully. Anyway, we'll see. Anyway, right, without more ado, I shall play through the number then. So here we go. Crazy. Crazy for feeling so blue. I knew that you loved me as long as you wanted. And then someday something like that. Okay, excuse the old croaky yodeling voice, as usual. Anyway, right, I'm in standard tuning and I'm playing it in C, key of C, which I think Willie Nelson usually uses the key of C. Okay, if you want to play it in the key that Patsy Cline plays it in, I think she plays it in B flat. Anyway, I digress. Right, so the introduction, I say I've dispensed with the tinkly piano, though lovely as it is, it's just to concentrate on the chords more than anything. So I just made a very simple introduction just to get us into the song, and basically it was an F arpeggiated, you know, E minor, so with a second fret of the fourth string, just the top four strings, D minor seventh, and then a G augmented. Okay, now G augmented, if you don't know, is first finger on the first string, third fret. So first finger on the third fret, first string, second finger on the fourth fret of the third string, third finger on the fourth fret, sorry, of the second string, and little pinky goes on the fifth fret of the fourth string. Okay, so you just play those four top four strings. It should sound like that. Okay, so that's just the intro. Okay, so it's just. Gets into the song, I'm Crazy, C. Then I do a rundown from the third fret of the fifth string, the C note, all the way down to open fifth string, one fret at a time, okay? And then play an A seventh. So it leads into an A seventh, okay? So it runs down to an A seventh. So C, Crazy. Okay, so. Third fret, second fret, first fret, open fifth string, A seventh. so let's start again. Crazy, crazy for feeling. So D minor, A seventh, A seventh, D minor again. Back to the D minor. I'm G, crazy, crazy. G augmented again. Feeling. So blue, C, C sharp diminished. Right, for those who don't know what C sharp diminished is, that's second fret of the fourth string, second fret of the second string, third fret of the third string, and third fret of the first string. Again, you only play the top four strings, really. Okay. So that's the, so it goes from the C to the C sharp diminished to a D minor seventh to a G. Okay? So we go through that again, shall I? So C, crazy. Crazy feelings. So D minor, A seventh, back to D minor, G. I'm crazy, crazy, G augmented, so C, C sharp diminished, D minor seventh, G, right, G, back to C, I knew, run down, that sound would love me, and D minor again, A seventh, back to D minor, and then G, someday, for G7, somebody, C, this is an interesting one, C, F, C diminished, C7th, okay, so after it comes out of that last line where it goes, and then, so let me for somebody, new, C, C diminished, now, what am I talking about? I've missed the F out, sorry. Forget what I just said. C, F, C diminished, C seventh. Okay, sorry about that. So, let's just go from the second part of the chorus, sorry, the verse, okay? So, where it goes, I knew, okay? So, I knew. Run down to the A seventh. D minor, A seventh, D minor, G, then someday. The U, D, B, four, G seventh, somebody, C, F, C diminished, C seventh. Right? And then, so C diminished is basically this diminished you played earlier on, which was C sharp diminished. Just take it all down one fret. C diminished, okay, so you've basically got first finger on the first fret of the fourth string, second finger on the first fret of the second string, third finger on the second fret of the third string, and pinky goes on the second fret of the top string, first string, okay, so that little, after it comes out, there's somebody new, C, F, C diminished, C seventh, and it goes into an F. Worry, why back to the C. Now we've got a run up. So I've got that. So it's basically a C to on the 3rd fret of the 5th string, 2nd fret of the 5th string, back to the 3rd fret of the 5th string, and then the 4th fret of the 5th string, and then open 4th string, and then play a D7. Okay, so it's so it goes into that bit one where it goes F, so it goes into F. So back to C. Now the run up. D7th. That's a G. To D minor 7th, to G augmented. Okay, so let this come out of that again. Worry, okay. F, C, right, build up to the D7th. D7th, wandering, sorry. G, D minor 7th, G, G augmented, I'm crazy, C, run down to A7th, D minor, A7th, D minor, and to F, I'm crazy, for E minor, trying, I'm D minor, crazy, for A7th crying, and I'm D minor crazy for G loving C G. I'm crazy back to C, run down to A7th, D minor, A7th, A D minor, F, I'm crazy, E minor, D minor, A7th, and D minor, crazy stop for G, loving C, F, C. If you want to add that on the end, you can, or just play C. This is a sort of C6 ninth, I believe they call this, sort of jazzy ending chord, okay, which is basically 3rd fret of the 5th string, 2nd fret of the 4th string, and I'm playing a bar really with the first finger, sorry. I'm barring the 2nd fret of the 4th and 3rd string, and adding the 2nd finger on the 3rd fret of the 5th string, 3rd finger goes on the 3rd fret of the 2nd string, and pinky goes on the 3rd fret of the top 1st string. Okay, and that's it really. The only thing I would say, obviously the last chorus that we just played, the I'm crazy for thinking, you're crazy for trying, crazy for crying, blah blah blah, that is where they change key. They normally go up a key, but I decided it'd be far easier just to leave you in C rather than complicate things with a load more different chords. Don't want to overload you, do we? Anyway, thanks for listening and watching, and hopefully that will make sense to you. Okay, and see you later in the next video sometime. Bye bye.